Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather early on a Saturday morning. Long holiday weekend for many folks, and temperatures, boy, have we seen a drop in the past 24 hours. Most areas 15 to as much as 20 degrees colder than where we were just 24 hours ago. In and around the greater Portland area, skies have cleared out. The wind has eased quite a bit. Still a bit of a breeze out of the northwest. And temperatures have been hovering down in the lower single digits, will ultimately climb very slowly throughout the morning hours. By midday, we're only close to 10. We'll top out in the teens this afternoon. But interestingly enough, once this cold air comes in, and it's pretty much on top of us right now, once it begins to lift out, it will continue to steadily warm up. So instead of getting bitterly cold again tonight, I think we're going to actually level off as far as temperatures go. And then this storm system to our west is going to finally hit the mid-Atlantic states, come north with a little extra moisture. In fact, as it draws moisture out of the Gulf Stream, it's likely to intensify and give us a good soaking here and some heavy snow up in the mountains. As far as the day ahead goes, mostly sunny skies today. It will be chilly, and we'll see some high clouds mixing in during the afternoon. Temperatures only 18 in Portland, 16 lowest in Auburn, Augusta to 12, Bethel at 11, and Rangeley only topping out at 6 above. So if you've got outdoor plans today, take that into account. A very chilly January day. On to Sunday we go. The clouds have become more numerous. Here comes the rain pushing in with warmer temperatures. Now, at the same time, it's frozen precipitation in the mountains. In fact, with colder air there, that's where we're likely to pile up several inches. It looks as though northern New Hampshire, the Rangeley Lakes area, all the way up to Sugarloaf should do well with several inches of snow. Monday, the storm system pulls away. The rain ends quickly along the coast. Here's my 8-day forecast for you. 18 today, but up to 39 on Sunday.